I gave you Samantha Kennedy to be my best friend. My faithful partner, my one true love. I promise to encourage you and inspire you. But mostly to love you truly. Through good times and bad. I will forever be there to laugh with you. To lift you up when you are down. And to love you unconditionally through all of our life together.
And to love you unconditionally through all of our life together.
Samantha, you take Joshua to be your husband. I take you, Joshua DeShane, to be my best friend. My faithful partner and my one true love. I promise to encourage you and inspire you. But mostly to love you truly. Through good times. I will forever be there to laugh with you.
I will forever be there to laugh with you.
To lift you up when you are down.
To lift you up when you are down.
And love you unconditionally.
Love you unconditionally.
Through all of our adventures in life together.
Through all of our adventures in life together.
Joshua and Samantha will now exchange rings as a symbol of their love and commitment to each other. A ring is a never-ending circle. By placing these rings on each other's hands, you are giving a physical reminder of your promise. Joshua, as you place this ring on Samantha's hand, repeat after me. I give you this ring as a token of my never-ending love for you. To have you by my side, through joy and sorrow, I promise my heart and all my love to you. I choose you as my wife until death we do part. With this ring, I wed you this morning. Joshua's finger, repeat after me. I give you this ring as a token of my never-ending love to you. To have you by my side, through joy and sorrow, I promise my heart and all my love to you. I choose you as my husband until death we do part. With this ring, I wed you, Joshua. These rings symbolize an unbroken circle of love.